Denver, Colorado.
Blue.
How are you? It's been a while. Not so long, but a while. Play the Red Rocks, who was there?
It's cold!
It's warmer today. I feel that this might be a magical evening. To some people.
Say it again!
For others, just an ordinary shitty gig that they went to. Oh, it's new.
It's really pretty!
I didn't order this color. I just...
guitar!
I guess they wanted me to sell green guitars. I don't mind. You drunk or something?
Just be yourself!
I admit I plan to have a drink or two tonight after the show. We have a day off tomorrow in Cedar City, Utah. I have never been. Anyone been there? Anyone from there? Yeah, I don't really know what we're doing, but it's a good chance that we might have a drink. Can you, Utah?
Only one at a time.
You gotta be a Mormon!
That's good. Anyways, this is the second to last show on this tour. Which it's been a bit of a turbulent run. I got laryngitis and we had to cancel shows.
Coronavirus!
You're poor me, huh?
Corona.
Poor me. Anyways, so we're kind of happy that it still sounds more like us than any other band. And we're going to continue with something from a record that perhaps some of you might like. Some of you might have it in your record collection back home. Ghost Reveries. Let's go, chaps.